Okay, this is a Stellica Pinotage. Pinotage is a South African cultivar. It is a cross between Pinot Noir and Cinsault that was done a long time ago in South Africa. So it is a true South African varietal. This one is more of a lighter style Pinotage, but when on the nose, you'll pick up the strawberries, you'll pick up the banana characters, and even on the palate, you get that follow through and a good structure of the balance between the wood and acidity. And this one has been in barrels for 14 months, and we had used second fill barrels. We didn't use any new wood, and because we wanted to balance the character of the wood and the fruit, because as I said, it's more of a lighter styled wine. And this wine, it goes very well with, you can use, have it with duck, you can have it with game meat, you can have it with, people say you can't have red wine with fish, but you can have it with